With the growing demand for more food, those engaged in primary industries were exempted from the forces. But the men on the land were fully aware of the threat of invasion. And so came into being the Volunteer Defense Corps. Bushmen born in the saddle, ready-made snipers, eager to be organized and trained in the tricks of the guerrilla fighter. Willing students of the art of demolition, sabotage, and the mixing of Molotov cocktails.